Hi, it's Reese from Kramer Music here. Today we're checking out the Yamaha CG142S classical guitar. The CG142S features, among other things, a solid Engelmann spruce top. So the fact that it's a solid top means that it's got a bigger projection and a brighter, warmer sound than a guitar that doesn't have a solid top. It also has a NATO back and sides and neck, a rosewood fingerboard and bridge. Poking everything, and it also has a nice gloss finish. Obviously, you don't have to just play classical music on a classical guitar of this nature. You can play anything you want. I'm definitely not a classical guitarist, and there's probably classical guitarists watching this video foaming at the mouth. That's what they do when you're angry, don't you? You foam. Froth these days is something good. That's what the kids say. They go, "Oh, I'm frothing on that." I don't know what that means. You know, this is one of the guitars that you'll buy and keep forever. Even if you keep upgrading and buying, spending millions of dollars on guitar, you'll always have your Yamaha CG142S. So if you're after a guitar that has a little bit more of a mellower sound than a steel string, something that's nice and soft on the fingertips, relatively easy to play, sounds nice, and isn't gonna break the bank, and is also going to last you a very long time, then this is your guitar. All right, thank you for watching. That was the Yamaha CG142S. It still is the Yamaha CG142S. Come into the store and check it out today, or you can check it out on our online store below, somewhere down there. I'm Reese. See you next time. Bye.